The Navy Leader Development Framework says that character and trust are two of the most critical elements that determine the success or failure of a leader. The element of character belongs to the individual, whereas the element of trust is relational. How does someone know if an individual is worth their trust? According to Professor Critcher of Berkeley's Haas School of Business, when we first meet someone, a short conversation will reveal social graces, but the individual's moral character is not yet on display. Trust is a gift, absent of rank, bestowed from one to another. We as leaders can affirm or destroy trust by our actions. Trust may be beyond our control, but we do have influence. How we influence is a byproduct of character. Character and trust, they require constant assessment and mindful use of our words and actions. Lead well this week.